Hey there, I'm Ken, and this is news to you. Coldplay's Music of the Spheres World Tour is going to be unique in that it's going to be one of the most eco-friendly tours I've ever heard of. Some of the things they will be doing during that tour will be installing solar panels on buildings of the stadiums that they're playing at. They're going to try to use electric vehicles for ground transport whenever it's an option to do so. They've gone on record as saying that they're going to plant a tree for every single ticket sold on the tour. Last but not least, and this is my favorite thing, they will be installing kinetic floors at their shows, and that will transform the movements of people dancing in the crowds into energy. And I think that is particularly brilliant. Now, they've admitted that they're going to be using private jets to fly in between countries, and they have said that, of course, that's not the best solution, but you know what? I'm going to give them credit anyway, because at least they're doing something. I haven't heard of any other bands touring currently that are doing this much or putting this much effort into offsetting the ecological implications of being a touring band. Let me know how you feel about this. Do you think that what they're doing is admirable? Do you think they're not doing enough? Do you think other bands should try to emulate these kinds of measures? Why and why not? Let me know. That's it for this story. And as always, if this is the first time you're hearing about this, then it's news to you. Take care.